I'm going to present our research work, Electronic Scientific Journal at the University of Salamanca, Perception and Use. And it was realized by the research group Electra, and it's framed within in a wider project. It's Technological Literacy at the University, Devices and Application for Research, and it's founded by the memory of Don Sorazan Barroso. As we know, a new model of science communication is offered by electronic publishing, and at the same time, new perspective in searching, in selecting information, in teaching practices, and the skills related to it. Our analysis is still with the use and the access to electronic journal in the Universidad de Salamanca, and its consequence in the academic activity, teaching, learning, and research. For this occasion, we prepared a survey and was distributed through users and from April to July in 2016, and it was divided into 7 main sections, and it was composed by 31 questions, particular demographic questions about digital reading, about e-books, digital writing, and digital skills, about knowledge and training. Our sample size was 905, and our margin of error was around 5 points, and that's an accepted value in this kind of survey. Let's analyze the most significant results we obtained. Particularly, what we result was the fact that electronic publication is related to professional practice, and its their use is particularly linked to certain fields of study, as we can see, like humanities and social science. Another important point is, electronic publication. Another important point is reliability, and its perception is higher, particularly in social science, in health science, and pure and natural science. Reliability is also conditioned by the academic role. It's higher in the highest level, particularly in PhD students and professors, and it's something that it's improved through the academic course. As device said, what we know is the personal computer is the favorite devices of almost all the users, and more than 51% use it more than 1 hour a day, and 46% access to the electronic journal through the mobile devices. Between them, we can see also that particularly our smartphone and tablet, they lead this category. What was really, really interesting to know is the standard format for digital publishing, the EPUB, was practically and was known only by a low percent of users. And the plugins that can make our reading experience more easier was completely unknown for more than 0.5% of the users in the survey. The favorite search engines for electronic journal is Google, followed by the database and the collection of journals. This was a really, really quick panorama of the results we obtained. Of course, there are more interesting data we can analyze and study, but that was like the main point. It's interesting to know that electronic journal is the most used resource in the University of Salamanca, but at the same time, the electronic journalists still perceive it as something not really reliable, or not reliable as paper journal. And as we have seen, we have information gap and lack of use, and they are particularly pronounced in the ungraduated student, but it's something that's going to reduce during the academic career. At least what we deduce is that it's important to introduce an implementation in programs and activity in order related to information literacy in order to diminish this lack of use and this lack of use, especially for the new student, but even for the highest categories. Thank you for watching.